second quarter, and Dunbar got a regroup here. They're down by 12. Levin blocked again. All right, 22 has it for the Florida Engineers, excuse me. Four has it.
Number 14, Keyshawn Tate.
12, but Landon just saved. It's got to be a time. Five has it. Time out. And Sanborn of Tally. Now, like the offensive setup is James Horn Beer. 4:12 left in this second quarter. 24-13, the Poly Engineers. Right now,
30-second timeout, Poly.
The only scorer that's out there is number 7 that has scored. Excuse me, number 4 has scored 7 points. So there's been a lot of bench work for both teams at the moment. The next time we'll come at you after this game is fully up is the Baltimore Catholic League Championship game. We're hoping that St. Francis Mount St. Joe's will be there. We'll be an upset. Dark Hell, Power Hall, you never know. So check us out for the Baltimore Catholic League Championship game coming up next on the Dive Sporting Network. Very soon. Holly has put back in. Championship. Chris Cazone, Ben Franklin for the chance to try. Shoots the three and hits it. Lead up to 3.4. BKD-TV. Westside with Sports Live. Go on now to BKD-TV.net. Check out the latest episodes on the Blackstone and upper sports commentary. Come back at you here. 1:19 left in this first half. Somehow Dunbar. Everything on offense for them has been very hard to get. Everything's been easy for them to get. So. Wait for the tide to turn. But of course, somehow.